Eric Blair and the Absolute Nothings take one, or two actually.
We'll be right back. Hope you guys liked it.
I did.